Hi everyone, today we will start the unboxing of my brand new Kensington presentation remote control. What I liked about this presenter that it contains a cursor control, and this is a very good new idea because when you present your presentation you may need to use control your cursor as well. And to have some interactivity and to if you have to have some interactivity and to use click and double click option. As you can see, it's a red leather, and here in the back we can see the detailed information. Here it says that the wireless range is up to 50 meters and it's a red leather, and we will have a low battery indicator, backlight option, and this is a very good option as well. I like this option very much because in most cases when you present your demo or you when you present your presentation, the room lights will be off, so you will be can easily track your buttons. Also you have an on off switch and you have a presentation cursor remote control. Here on the bottom you can see that what you can expect to see inside your remote, presentation remote, wireless transmitter, small case and battery and the catalog. And here as you can see it's compatible with Mac, Windows and it's USB 2. Let's start unboxing our device. Okay, after removing the box, this is what I found inside, the wireless remote control, the wireless transmitter, two sets of batteries, small case to hold your and protect your remote, presentation remote, and catalog, or the manual guide, user manual. Here I will start by installing the batteries. It's using two batteries only. Okay, start working. What also I liked about this device that is very small. So you can use it in your hand, it fits to your hand, it's very small. And also here the shape is very comfortable for your hands as well. Now you have here a switch button to switch on off your presenter. Here's switch it off, I will switch it on, and you can see the laser. Hi everyone, today we will start the unboxing of my brand new Kensington presentation remote control. What I liked about this presenter that it contains a cursor control, and this is a very good new idea because when you present your